Let's get it. Hop off a 16 passenger. This a G5. No, this not a Challenger. Big one. I keep some members with me in the fridge.
Damn, it is on. Yo, what's good, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Pep Vlogs. Hold on, the light ain't hitting over here. It's your boy Pep Vlogs. I'm coming to y'all with a legendary video. Today, we're going to do a POV vlog with the car. Actually, it's going to be kind of ASMR. I need to give y'all an update. I got long tube headers on the car, so it's going to be a burble tune and all that good stuff. So, here we are. Get the GoPro going. Let's get this cold start, baby. Let's get it.
That shit's loud as hell. I ain't gonna copy y'all, man. But even when having no mufflers and just cruising, bro, I barely got my foot on the gas. You'll barely be able to hear it inside the car, but on outside, it's a different story. We'll go up here and turn around. Try to let it bounce off the damn, bounce off the trees just a little bit going through the woods, but it's getting super wet up here. I got traction control off. Yeah, we turn traction control back on because this is not even here. And I just washed my car, yo. Like, literally, not even 100 feet that way, bro, is dry. And now it's raining. Like, of course, right? But it's cool, though. I'm going to turn around and I'm going to go back to the dry side because this right here is just dangerous. Be tripping. Give it a second. Ooh. Big flames, but it shoots flames though. But we're gonna change that. We're gonna change that here next week. I've been busy wrapping cars and stuff, so yeah, I actually got a Porsche coming in this week to get wrapped. So I'm gonna have to get back to the videos. I got like I'm sitting on probably like 5 or 6 videos fully edited and everything. I just haven't dropped them, and I found an SD card that's got a bunch of old videos on it. So I might end up posting those old videos and do like a lost clips playlist or whatever. But anyways, stop talking, let's get it. My phone. time for you to rent it, y'all driving slow. And I just washed my car yesterday too. It's been raining like every single day of the freaking week, bro. So this car is hard to get stuff done. Another opera stopper. Don't fuck with me, it's raining, son. Think about it. If y'all live on the east, if y'all live on the east coast, if y'all live in the Carolinas, hit me up so I can wrap y'all cars, man. I'm doing deals. I'm trying to get some stuff busted out all summer long. So yeah, man, just hit me up. I'm trying to see if the rain gonna die down. It depends on if I'm gonna keep driving or not. But look like it might die down. I don't know. We're gonna see. It's picking back up, man.
As I can see, hold on. Y'all probably can't see. As I can see, we made it home, man. The rain killed the vibe. The rain didn't pass the vibe check. But yo, but that being said though, y'all let me know what kind of videos y'all want to see. I got some dope stuff coming for the car. Some stuff that was long overdue that I've been having for a while. I've been sitting on parts for like the past 5 to 6 months and I haven't installed anything. So once I get a little bit of time, I'm gonna start putting parts on slowly but surely. I do have something dope coming that I just ordered. I said I wasn't gonna do it, but everybody's doing it, but I think it's gonna be a fire touch, if you know what I mean. Anyways, if y'all like the video, make sure y'all comment, subscribe, make sure y'all click the link down below, follow me on Instagram, man, and hit me up if y'all in the Carolinas, like I said, if y'all need a wrap. Got the car parked up, man. The rain didn't pass the vibe check, so. Yeah, y'all see that. The rain didn't pass the vibe check, but car's looking all right. Still some stuff I want to do to it, change it up. I want to change the color, but I don't know what kind of color I would do to top this. So y'all comment down below and let me know what color I should change it to. I polished the wheels yesterday, like third time in the last 2 months. But yeah. All right, she blows. We out of here.